This is a tiebreaker, so we switch sides a lot.
Okay.
All right, 13. All right,
please
pull
go.
Up. You know, these are good. Okay. Let's pull out this club. Love one. Kind of strange pattern now because it's a tiebreaker. Right. Two serving one. I'm sorry, your point. I spoke too long. Your point.
I was worried.
That's right, you switch at six. The total score is six. Oh, it's still my serve.
Super tiebreaker or just regular tiebreaker?
Regular.
Okay.
Match point.
Next turn.
Whoa, you almost got it.
That was a great shot.
I got lucky. Again someday. Yeah. He wins, I lose, but I got 3 points on him. Thanks, John.
Your curve is still as confusing as ever.
Yeah, it confuses me. That's the problem. All right. Okay. We're going to go back to playing?
How does that make you feel?
Who cares? It makes me feel good. I got some good exercise, and I'm out here, and maybe someday Kevin will play with me, you know? Yeah, I used to be able to beat that guy, believe it or not, but he just got a lot better than me. So, and I never got to be getting any better.
Well, I'll tell you, Tom, when you retire, do singles during the day. I don't play at night anymore.
No?
No.
Why not?
Oh, I can't see. Can't see the ball.
You mean I just lost to a blind guy?
No, I, well, at night, you know. Daytime I can see, but night, I can't see. Now, when it hits twilight, the ball just blends into the sky. And then when the lights come on, it just, the ball blows the light, I'm blinded and stuff like that. So I just like